this series is from the 1960s. It's called his Cut Corners series. And you can tell it's very of the decade of the 1960s, very bright, very colorful, modern. And you can even see the framing is different. So we have these plexi frames in square shapes and diamond shapes. And it's nice to see the artist progress in both his style and interest as he goes from the 1940s to present.